Okay, so now it's recording. What we're going to do is, I gave you those situations, and you are going to read those situations to your partners, and your partners are going to react to that. They're going to make a comment, right? So if you see that there's not enough evidence, you are going to speculate. What are you going to use?
Might,
very good, because you really don't know what happened. Now, if the situation gives you a lot of evidence, and you're sure, you're almost sure of what happened, what are you going to use?
Must.
Okay, very good. So let's start. Louise.
I knocked at my friend's door at 10:30 p.m. last night. He came to the door with the TV remote control in his hand, and he put her loud music in the background.
In the background, yes. So, what do you think? Yoshi or Jose?
It's he must have been watching TV.
Yes, loud, loud, very good.
Yeah, he must be, have been.
You said it right the first time, and then you change. Take it easy, think.
He must have been.
Yes, very good.
Watching TV.
Okay, very good.
You changed the second time?
Yes. Trust your instinct.
Yeah.
Okay, Norma.
Virginia, what's mean love?
Ah! The music.
Very
body.
Very
high.
So it could. Okay.
Very loud.
That's loud.
Okay, very good. Yes, Norma.
I knocked at my friend's
door. Louder.
I knocked at my friend's door yesterday afternoon. When she opened the door, I heard something unusual. A dog was barking. So she might have been watching a certain movie.
A dog was barking? Was something unusual. She went to her friend's house. Her friend opened the door and she heard something unusual. There was a dog barking. What does the situation tell you?
She might.
Louder.
She might have bought a dog.
Yes, she might have bought a dog. Yes, very good. What else could have happened?
Have you read your
Pretty good. Katira. you have one. Okay. In a loud voice, so they can hear.
I knocked at my friend's door last Sunday evening. When she opened the door, she was crying.